This family blew up on the internet, and the reason is very simple. They gave themselves a challenge. Each one of them had a ping pong ball and they had to aim it at the glass in front of them. Except that the problem is that only one person among them will succeed in putting the ball in the glass. Except that with the camera, you can't see very well who succeeded, so look carefully and try and find out who won.